The two men who want to be the next mayor of Albuquerque call extramarital affairs within APD disgusting.
Tonight they tell us what type of fraternization policy they think the city should have. Here's Action 70's anchor Royal Day.
Pete Tinelli and Paul Hay aren't mincing words over exposed affairs within APD during the Levi Chavez trial.
Absolutely, positively disgusting.
I'm extremely disappointed and downright disgusted with the remarks by Chief Ray Schultz.
This week, Chief Schultz referred to fraternization between officers as nature at play. The men vying to oust Mayor Barry, who appoints the chief and oversees the department, says this attitude is disturbing.
The fact is that marital affairs within the department should not be tolerated.
Dinelli wants APD's internal affairs department to enforce a no-tolerance policy.
There is an anti-fraternization policy already in place, but I think we need to tighten it up.
Hay says under his watch, all city employees would have to report relationships with co-workers to supervisors. If they don't, they would be fired or severely disciplined. And
if you are dating someone outside the city and that person or you happen to be married, you have to tell. You don't have to give that person's name outside the city, but you have to tell.
Mayor Richard Barry denied our request for an on-camera interview, but released a statement that says he holds officers to the highest regard, and in rare occurrences, he does not see that, and that's disappointing and behavior he does not condone.
Dinelli and Hay say the chief and Mayor Barry are to blame.
Morality is where it starts. And when morality starts breaking down, the whole system starts breaking down.
This is a department that is in a total tailspin, and we need a complete change of the top management.
Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
APD established a fraternization policy last year recognizing the rights of employees to become involved in relationships with co-workers. But employees shouldn't let those relationships get in the way of their duties. Officers can be disciplined if their relationships become a distraction. The chief denied our request for an on-camera interview.